I don't ever do this. Must admit I'm pretty nervous, but just in case you say yes, I had to ask if you already had dinner plans. I know you probably have a man, but if you happen to be under time,